I know only one way into Polis from here. Through the Red Square. The Order keeps an outpost in the St. Basil's Cathedral. I'll get in touch with our men and tell them all I know. And my goal would be just a step away from there. It will all be over soon.
There's danger here. Not like before. I feel it, and we'll be with you. We'll tell you what to do. Disturb them, Martin. Stay close to me. They've been here for so long. Lots of them. But they are all lonely. Only fear and pain. They can't leave. And want somebody to stay with them.
Thank you.
subterranean Venice, an island on the dark waters of underground rivers. You always hear rough stories circulating about this place. I hear it is all one huge den of thieves. But there is something I know for sure. Pavel reached Venice, and if I'm not late, he's still here. Finding the Dark One is still my main mission. But now I see I must also uncover Corbett's plans so that I can warn the Order about them.
Wow. Seems like we made it. Hey, are you asleep there? What do you think of the local fish, huh? Aren't they charming? Seemed moody, though. Looks like somebody went through there before us and angered them.
Open up! The fishermen are back from the seas!
Yeah, I see all right. And who might that be?
I picked the guy up in the tunnel. You don't think I should have left him there, do you?
What? And make my life easy? Of course not. And I keep raising a lord again. You can bring a girl for once.
And what would you do with one if I brought her, Semenovich, huh? You're way too old for that stuff. By the way, you better lower the gate, or else a woman might actually come. The one dressed in black and bearing a scythe.
Never fear. Semenovich is going to outlive you all.
Hey, Fedor. How's fishing?
Not even a bite, unless you count the shrimps. And they got a few more out of me than I'd like. I was saved by this lad, Artyom.
Nice to meet you, Artyom. Thanks for your help. So what exactly did happen?
The shrimps were all over us as soon as we got to the fork. Almost took my raft apart. What the hell gives? I wonder.
Oh, that's easy. The Reds passed through here, going to meet our esteemed neighbors. Didn't seem to care what they stirred up.
Ah, so that's why.
Look, Artyom, I suppose there is no hiding. Venice is full of gangsters. Julep, the scum of the earth. So don't you start any shit. I don't want any trouble. Simon! Hey! Simon! I want to talk to you! Look! Do you know where might our red guests be?
In the brothel, of course. Who's that with you?
This is Artyom, the scourge of the shrimps.
You should see him shoot! I never met anyone quite as good as him.
A gunslinger, eh? Would you help me take out a few bad guys?
Simon, I freaking knew it! This is getting old.
But almost all of them are gathered at the storage facility. Look. If this isn't the right time, I don't know what is. Between the two of us, we might be able to take them out.
I told you countless times already, and I'm going to tell you again. No! I don't need the shit around here. Do you get me?
Yeah, I got you.
Right. Then I'm going to leave you two.
Okay. An estation of criminals. How is it he's in charge?
Hey, Simon! You're good with engines, aren't you?
Yeah, what's up?
Don't know. It was all right yesterday. Now it's all coughing and spitting smoke.
The ignition, perhaps?
Well, let's take a look.
What the fuck? Get the fuck out of here! Shit. I just managed to drift off. Fuck you all, assholes! Can't let a man have a wink of sleep.
Wait a bit. We're going to catch us a fish, and Aunt Nadia is going to roast it.
How do you know we're going to catch fish?
So, I'm just back from Oktyabrsk. While we were there, me and the boys went to that freak show.
So? Move a bit!
Called the Terror of the Night.
There wasn't enough? No wonder. You should come as soon as you finish the job.
Hey, you! Go get in line!
It's tight. Can't find these elsewhere.
Canned meat! Canned meat!
Leather caps. A real fashion statement.
Fresh fish!
Look, he's got drinks. Listen up, man. I need some good shit now.
How much?
Fresh fish!
All you have!
Got this morning!
But you gotta carry it somehow.
As if you brought it here in your pocket? Give me whatever you carry it
with. Nice catch!
But it's 10 liters.
But there's two of us! What do you mean, two? What about Timon and Sir?
They can find some themselves.
Young man.
How about one more? Big skin.
What the hell are you knocking for? Get lost!
Fresh fish, caught this morning.
I paid Kisly for this month already. I don't have anything. Quit banging on the door.
This'll take 100 years.
Anything for the guests on the station.
What's that?
Hey, man! Spare a bullet, eh? You got plenty? Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Look at this. Could you please get some bread?
Where am I supposed to get bread?
Leather caps. A real fashion.
Come on, let me pass.
So, did you take a look around? I have some business with you. Let's be frank. Seems like you're stuck here for good. Sunk in tunnels everywhere. And if you go to Novokuzneskaya, you're as good as dead, probably. Seems like you're out of options. So, here's the deal. You could just stay here with us. You're young, tough, you can handle things, and we'll find you a job in no time. Especially since most of those newcomers here are just human refuse from Novokuzneskaya.
Just think, anything for the guests of our station.
That's unusual. A new face. Hello. Are you going to stay here for some time?
Do you know who I am?
On business, perhaps?
Let's take this outside.
You'd rather not tell? Sure. Fine by me.
What did I say?
A shame, though. We don't get many guests here. Most of the visitors are gangsters, and they are not good with small talk. But if it wasn't for them, there'd be nothing at all to talk about. You can only say so much about the brothel and the rat shooting range. For the gangsters, that was Venice. The brothel, by the way, it's quite all right. The Reds went there as soon as their boat was docked. Perhaps your business is with those communists.
Why do you need
No need to get tense. You're in a bar. Only one bullet will get you out special. It's called the bullet, also. So you can't say it isn't a fair trade.
Good armor, you say? Hell, ask your guys to make me a vest out of that. I'll give you some salt and some damn good pot.
Try that. No dice. As soon as it rises,
you're welcome.
Like glass.
if you still want to do it.
Good stuff, thank you.
But how about some
we usually hunt only the young ones. They're easier to deal with. And we try to avoid the big mates.
Crooks, killers, bandits. Does anyone need a gun?
Be my guest.
All kinds of guns for sale.
Good stuff, ain't it? Another one?
Special menu prices, huge discounts. Freshest meat around. Come on, come on! Shoot straight!
Here's your drink.
Shoot at our range!
Real guns for real men.
Keep your gun here. Best shooting range in the battle!
Come get your nuggets! International
Come on! Get that pot locked
there! Enough talking. I say. I really put on some music.
Come on, come on!
My whole business. Scared away all the patrons. What do I do now? Who's gonna pay? You? I wish these eyes never saw you.
Shoot far. Shoot at our range.
Thank you. Thank you so much. I don't even know what to say. But you're always welcome here.
What he could, and now he is gone to meet his kin. I can't judge him for that. The remainders of humanity are finishing each other off in their final fight. It is not his war. I hope he was able to forgive us, me, for what we did to his brothers and sisters, his mother and father.
Bullshitting this time. The red line's advancing on three sides. My brothers in arms, I am not a man for speeches, but here it is. You are the most dedicated, most courageous soldiers in the metro. Each of you is worth 5 reds. If you simply do the job you were trained to do, we'll win this battle.
to battle!
Sparta!
Demo Squad, that's enough! Get back here!
Check your gear! Choose time, zippers up!
Get ready, people!
Thank you.
Great job, everyone! Listen up, people. I hoped it wouldn't come to this, but it did, so... Fuck. The facility is rigged for demolition. I gave the order back in Polis. Now that we've lost D6, our only option is to destroy it.
Count us in, sir. What the hell? Nobody lives forever.
What the hell is this? Shit! Not again!
Secure the perimeter! Cover the exits! Stay alert, men!
Save your voice, Gideon. Here, there are only dead Spartans. I feel a bit like Xerxes. What an unforgivable waste of men and resources. So many good soldiers lost. And for what? Molestation? The Council? All are cleansed by the fires of revolution. What a pleasant surprise, Colonel Miller. Or what remains of you?
Artyom, it is time.
And who might this be? The resourceful young man. Tell me, Artyom, savior of the Major. Where are you going? Stop him!
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Defeated our enemies and saved the Metro.
Was my papa brave?
The bravest of us all, because he was never afraid to embrace the things he didn't understand.
And where did the dark ones go, Mama?
Away to a safe place. But they promised to come back.